Yes.
But they will not start the conversation, will they?
Right.
Unless you're me in a restaurant. What does your Uncle Claude do in a restaurant when he sees another table nearby with great looking food? I'm a Gemini, so I change my mind constantly. Gemini,
yes, do that. You ask for a bite.
I haven't gone that far yet. I've not gone that far yet, but I do. What do you ask somebody? You want to start a conversation. You don't want to be interrupt them too much, but you see some food you really like. What do you do?
God, that looks fantastic. What is that?
What is that? Could you tell me about your wonderful dish or your food or something? You see somebody walking a dog. Oh, I love your beagles. Oh, is that what made you buy a beagle? Do you like beagles? Are they easy to train and walk and stuff? Isn't it easy when you maybe go to something other than personal? I went to Suzette before. I said, I love your ensemble. You know, it's the way you took your time to dress in such nice clothing and everything like that. You probably spent a lot of time and money on your wardrobe, don't you, Suzette?
Thanks for noticing, Claude. As a matter of fact, I do. I want to look good in camera now that everything is through camera.
Okay.
Bill and Ben, that's a great hairstyle.
There you go. Could I buy you? You've been so nice. You're so friendly. Could I buy you a drink?
Oh, that's very nice, Claude, of course.
Oh, good. I don't have to ask your husband, right?
No, he'll be okay.
Got to be careful with these.